yesterday we discussed about that balanced equation, that how we balanced it. Later we discussed about, now we discussed about that types of chemical reactions. These types of chemical reactions. Types of chemical reactions. The first is first type is combination reaction. Second is decomposition reaction. Third is displacement reaction. And the fourth is double displacement reaction. Double displacement reactions. These are the mainly, there are four types of chemical reactions. First, we have discussed about that one by one, that is combination reaction, after the decomposition, and then displacement reaction, and then double displacement reactions. Now, first we go to that combination reaction. What is combination reactions? The name itself says that. What is combine? Combination. Combination means combine. What we combine? Two or more reactants combine, form a single product. That is called as a combination reaction. Once again, I repeat it here. So, combination means two or more reactants combined together form a mainly a single product called as a combination reaction. So, now say for example, that is say assume that A is an element and plus B is also an element, form a new product. So, that is these are combining together, form a new product called as a C. So, see, it is a general equations. Now we are giving by example. Some examples are, say for example, carbon plus oxygen. What does it gives? It gives carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide. Okay, this is that example. As the same way, you take more examples which you given in your book. Say for example, calcium oxide. It reacts with water. Calcium oxide reacts with water, gives a product, calcium hydroxide. And this one is called as a quick lime. This one is called as a, commonly we called as a quick lime. And this one is called as a slaked lime. Slaked lime. And this is water. This is what with that example of combination reaction. So many times are asked in the board examinations this example. To remember this, called calcium oxide, when reacts with water, gives calcium hydroxide. This is simply commonly we called as a quick lime, that is calcium oxide, and then calcium hydroxide commonly called as a slaked lime. In examination, they ask that when quick lime is reacts with water, what does the product is formed? You write down that product is formed as calcium hydroxide. So we balanced it. How we balanced it later, we discussed about that. Now, this is about that combination reactions and many more examples are given in your book. Say one more examples I write here now. Burning of natural gas. This is also asked in the so many times in the examination. Burning of natural gas. Which one is called as a natural gas? Methane. Methane is called as a natural gas. Methane, formula of methane is CH4. So methane, when burning, help which gas? Oxygen. What does the product is formed? When burning of natural gas, product is formed carbon dioxide plus water plus heat and light. Heat and light. So in combination reaction, we also called as exothermic reactions. What is exothermic reaction? What is exothermic reaction? Exothermic. In combination reaction, exothermic reaction is happened. What is exothermic reaction? Exo means release. And thermic means heat. The meaning of exo means release and thermic means heat. So that definition of that exothermic reaction is when that in a reactions where that heat is released during the reactions, the heat is released called as a exothermic reactions. I already told you this example of exothermic reactions, the methane burning of natural gas, or I already wrote before that what calcium oxide reaction, what gives calcium hydroxide, that is also an exothermic reaction. This is about that combination reactions. And now we discussed about that decomposition reactions. Okay, write down that and do it your notes at home. Okay. Now we go to that topic is decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction. What is decomposition reaction? Decompose means to break down. To break down. Break down. What is break down? That's a quite opposite of a combination reaction. What is combination reaction? I told you that is two or more reactant combined together form a single product. Here, decomposition means that a single reactant that break down by the help of heat, sunlight or electricity, so form it two or more products called as the decomposition reaction. Say for example, so A is a compound, it's a general formula, form a new two or more products, that is B and C are new products formations called as the decomposition reactions. This is a very important reaction because since from 2 years, 3 years back, two times asked in the board examination this type of reactions. So remember it, that decomposition means, the definition is very simple, that quite opposite of combination reactions, the single that is reactant break down with the help of heat or sunlight or electricity called as the, that is formation of two or more products called as the decomposition reactions. See for example here, one by one discuss here, which is a very important, so many times are asked in the board examination example, is first we get to go to that by heat how we break down. See for example, that is ferrous sulfate. When ferrous sulfate reacts with, this is the symbol of heat, triangle, this is the symbol of heat. So that what the product is from, Fe2O3 plus SO2 plus SO3, that is sulfur dioxide and sulfur trioxide, that is ferric oxides. Okay, this is that decomposition reaction. See a single product, that is single reactant, which is by heating the formation two or more products. You take one product, two product, and then the third product, that is ferric oxide and then sulfur dioxide, sulfur trioxide is formation. This is the one example of by heating process. One more example we are taking here, that is lead nitrate, PbNO3. The symbol of the lead is Pb, nitrate NO3, that is 2. The same, that is when we heat, then what is the product is formed? Lead oxide plus nitrogen dioxide plus oxygen. So this is the product is formed in the decomposition. This one is the important reaction which is always asked in the board examination. And one more tomorrow we discussed about that electricity and then and sunlight, how we decompose it by the help of electricity and then sunlight. Now today we discussed only by heat. Okay, thank you.